Now, the reason they're at the distance they are, as a matter of training, they figure he can't cover more than 20 feet of distance before you can discharge your firearm. This is the officer that has the baton. That's about a minute. Can you stop right there, please? And can you run that one more time? Back it up and run it up. One more time. You can see that the officer's distance was consistent.